Project 150 Youth Council often adopts forgotten homeless displaced and disadvantaged high school students and their families who would not otherwise have a Christmas meal or gifts. And you have the opportunity to help them. So join me now are Senya Roybal of Project 150 and Matt Grimes of Desert Radiology. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning to you too. Now this is such an amazing program helping out people in our community. So tell us, what is the Secret Santa program?
So our Secret Santa program is where we adopt high school students and their families for the season. And so we want to make sure that they're able to have the Christmas that they might not be able to afford for whatever their situation is. And so by doing that, we work with our community partners alongside Desert Radiology and many others to provide a Christmas. We have a luncheon for them where they will be able to accept their gifts and hopefully meet their sponsors if that's something that they want to do.
Yeah, and that luncheon is on the 21st.
Yes.
Now, how many families are you supporting this time?
This year we have about 50 families. Mm-hmm. Yes.
And are they all covered so far?
We have 40 of them covered, so we're definitely in need of any sponsors who are interested in adopting families. We match them up by the size that they prefer, and it ranges from a family of one to a family of nine is what we're seeing mainly.
And that's why we have Desert Radiology
yes.
here. You're one of the sponsors. You're helping out a family of nine, you said.
Yes, we are helping out a family of nine. We know this is a really important time. Everybody thinks that this is a great time of year, happy time of year, but for so many of us, we have a lot of people that are still in need to help them out.
And what made you decide to partner up with Project 150?
Well, like Desert Radiology, Project 150 is Vegas born. Mm-hmm. Desert Radiology has been in our community for 50 years. We find that community outreach is really important to us. And we also find that we get a lot back from that as well through teammate engagement and teammate morale.
Mm-hmm. Now, this is really important. How can people help? And this is also open to individuals or corporations, organizations.
Exactly. Families, anybody that's wanting to adopt a family for the season. So basically, they can call our office and ask for myself, Senya. Let me know that you're interested and we'll be able to match you with a family that you're interested in.
Mm-hmm. And how can they contact you?
702-721-7150 by calling our office.
Okay, so mainly by phone.
Can they contact
you online as well?
Yes, I think we have an online contact form.
Okay, yeah. And of course, we're gonna put all that information on our website
yes.
as well at KTNV.com. So
we
want to make sure that people can reach out to you. And how about all these families and students in need and have a and make sure they have a Merry Christmas.
Yes, it's well deserved and well needed.
Thank you so much for joining us this morning. Hopefully you reach your goal.
Yes, thank you so much.
And of course, we'll be right back after this break.